sort of little story with the tree equal guys and the fiery furnace. Well, I guess you've all heard the story, how in the Bible it was told, of the three little Hebrew children and their men of gold. How the evil king commanded that they bring to Babylon. He said, do what you must, but we're gonna put our trust in the God and we cannot pay. For he's the great God.
Shall Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, and the God.